Hi everyone, in this video I want to show you how to set up remote desktop on your Windows 11 PC. I'm Eloy from Knowledge Sharing Tech. If you're new to my channel, please consider subscribing. I would really appreciate it and it will help the channel greatly. And this way you will not miss any future videos I make. Remote desktop is useful to access your PC remotely, whether it is from within your home network or through a VPN. So let me switch to my Windows 11 PC and show you how to configure it. So this is the PC that is on my home network that I will be enabling remote desktop to, and I'm gonna show you later how to connect to this PC from within another PC on your home network. So on your Windows 11 PC, click on Start and then click on Settings and then make sure System is selected. Scroll to select Remote Desktop. Here it is. So click on it. And then here you see remote desktop. It is turned off now. So click on this button to toggle it to on. And then click on confirm. So it is now on. So here let me click on this drop down arrow to see the more information. And keep everything by default. Here in a word that require devices to use network level authentication, it means that it will allow only modern operating system to connect to your Windows 11 PC. And the port here in case you have a firewall. This is not our case here. PC name is important, so you can use a PC name to connect to this PC remotely. And this here is KST VBox. So make sure to note this PC name. And here you have remote desktop users. And this here will let you choose the users that you will allow to access this PC remotely. So let's click on it. And here you see KST already has access. So KST here is the local account on this Windows 11 PC that has admin rights. So it has access already. So I want to add here another user. So I'm going to add my Knowledge Sharing Tech account, which I added before on this PC as an account that is permitted to use this PC. So let's click on Add. And then here click on Advanced. And then click on Find Now. Let me widen the column here and let's search for Knowledge Sharing Tech. Here, of course, add the user you want. So this is here the user Knowledge Sharing Tech. So select it and then click OK. Once again, of course, select the user that you have on your PC and that you want to allow to use this PC remotely. And then click on OK here and then OK again. So now remote desktop is configured on this PC. I'm still gonna show you two things. The first thing is to make sure that the firewall on this PC will permit remote desktop. Windows 11 automatically permits remote desktop once you enable it. But sometimes if you can configure something else and there are like conflicting rules, it might like be lost Windows 11. So let's help it and let's make sure that the firewall will permit remote desktop. So always under settings here, click on privacy and security, and then click on Windows security. And here, click on firewall and network protection. And then here, click on allow an app through firewall. And let's see if remote desktop is enabled here. So it is by alphabetical order. And you see remote desktop is enabled in all the profiles. So let's click on cancel. So here I'm still gonna show you how to get the IP address of this PC in case you wanna use it instead of the name of the PC. So click on network and internet always under settings. And then click on Ethernet. And then here you see the IPv4 address of the PC. So make a note of it. And then here, let me close settings and let's switch to the PC that will connect to this PC remotely. So this is another PC on my network. So this here is a PC that will connect to the PC that we enabled remote desktop on. And to do this, you need to launch a program called MSTSC, which is Microsoft Terminal Services Client. So click on the search here and then type MSTSC. And then hit enter. So this is the dialog box of remote desktop connection. Here you need to put either the IP address or the name of the PC. And I advise you to always use the name because the IP address will change because of DHCP on your router. So it will change the IP address regularly. So remember, the PC name is KST VBox. So put it under computer name here and let's click on connect. So the connection succeeded and now it is asking me to provide credentials to connect to this PC. So remember, we have put knowledge sharing tech at outlook.com. So we allow this user to connect to the remote desktop. So I'm going to put it here along with its password. And let's click on OK. So this warning here, you can ignore it. It simply means that the connection is using a self-signed certificate. Not to see it again, click on this checkbox here and then click on yes. And now the connection will be established. And here, if someone is already working on the target computer, that is the computer that we configured remote desktop on, it will give you this message. So simply here, click on yes. And here, you'll get a message on the other computer. Let me show you. So this is the target computer. It will tell you that someone is trying to remote control this PC. And this only happens if someone is logged into the computer. So here in this case, I'm gonna click on OK to allow the remote connection. And the remote connection on the other PC, it will carry on. And here I am logging in remotely to the other PC. So here I am remotely on the other PC. Let me show you if I restore this like this. So this here is my main PC and this here is the remote PC that I connected to. And I can work on it as if I am directly on the PC. To disconnect from the PC, simply click on the X here and then it will disconnect you from the PC. So that was everything about configuring remote desktop on Windows 11. I hope that you enjoyed this video and found it useful. If you did, please share it, subscribe to my channel, and give this video a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it, and it will help the channel greatly. I want to thank you all for watching, and see you in the next video.